Grand Touring All Season tires are designed to deliver a satisfying balance of year-round traction and a comfortable ride. Additionally, when tuned for use on electric vehicles, they will often have more emphasis on tread wear for high torque applications, efficiency, and minimizing road noise. The Bridgestone Turanza EV and Continental ProContact RX are each manufacturer's Grand Touring All-Season tire developed to meet the specific needs of EV drivers. Both feature designs and technologies engineered to minimize noise and increase efficiency. The Turanza EV leverages Bridgestone's Enlighten technology that aims to deliver the complete EV package of enhanced tread life and high torque applications, canceling airborne and cavity noise, and increased sustainability. Continental's Conti Silent technology adds a foam ring to the interior of the tire to absorb cavity noise, helping isolate any additional noise generated by the already quiet design. To compare efficiency, we drove our identical EV test platforms with identical settings on a 100-mile highway loop near our South Bend, Indiana headquarters. During our run, the vehicle equipped with the ProContact RX reported 249 watt-hours per mile. The vehicle running the Turanza EV reported 282 watt-hours per mile. Those averages equate to a respective 294 and 250 miles theoretical range at 100% state of charge. On the road, the Turanza EV soaked up the bumps and broken surfaces slightly better than the ProContact RX. Both managed to maintain a nice and controlled ride that felt composed even over the roughest sections of our route. Our team did find slight differences in each tire's noise attributes. The Bridgestone did a better job canceling out the rougher textures for a quieter ride, but developed some cyclical noise on smoother surfaces, which unfortunately jumped out with the Whisper Quiet EV test platforms. Alternatively, the Continental emanated higher volume tones on coarse surfaces, but limited any shifting frequencies, which made its even white noise fade mostly into the drive. Our team had mixed views on which noise performance is superior, but agreed the quiet operation on new asphalt from the ProContact RX delivered that quintessential EV moment. Our team didn't find any big separation in steering feel between the two, which is good because each tire felt nicely weighted and accurate. The Continental responded slightly quicker with initial input than the somewhat more vague Bridgestone, but once loaded, each felt nicely precise. Wet traction is a metric that's carefully balanced in tire design. In the case of EV-specific tires, it can have a resounding effect on efficiency, so that balance becomes even more delicate with the added importance of minimizing rolling resistance while still maintaining the requisite wet grip drivers want and safety demands. In objective testing, the Continental seemed to have an advantage, with braking distances almost 14 feet shorter and lateral traction figures 3/100 of a G higher. Once on the handling course, the ProContact RX's stronger grip helped navigate the tighter corners more predictably and allowed our drivers to rely on the front end to keep the intended trajectory. The Turanza EV felt noticeably more free through the turns, with our drivers having to induce rotation more often to get around the corner quickly rather than steering through the turn. Braking zones required a cognitive reset as they needed substantially more distance to get the car down to the lower cornering speeds. Still, subjectively, the Turanza EV felt balanced, but the 3/4 of a second lap deficit confirmed the ProContact RX's traction advantage. Once the track dried off, the ProContact RX continued to maintain its objective advantage, with braking distances almost 12 feet shorter and lateral grip 4/100 of a G higher. Around the handling course, the Bridgestone stepped down in traction combined with inconsistent feel during transitions, for corners that had little resemblance to the ProContact RX's lockdown and responsive laps. Watch for our winter performance evaluation of the ProContact RX and Turanza EV after our 2024 winter testing.